She asked, "Everyone has a mother, why don't I?"
Before that, she was just a female figure who would call or send me a letter occasionally when I was little.
"You call me." I said, "Josephine's daughter wants to meet her." And I was like, "Who? What are you talking about?"
What if she didn't acknowledge me when she saw me? What if she got upset because I've never really met her?